Number 8 on my list is the rich human comedy Sideways, about two buddies played by Paul Giamatti and Thomas Hayden Church, who at about 40 are not exactly successful in life and go to spend the weekend in the California wine country before Church gets married. Giamatti plays the would-be best man who starts every day as a wine connoisseur and ends every day as a drunk.
I like how wine continues to evolve. Like, if I opened a bottle of wine today, it would taste different than if I'd opened it on any other day. Because a bottle of wine is actually alive.
I think Giamatti and Virginia Madsen deserve Oscar nominations.
I agree with you. You know, it's an interesting thing with Sideways, where you see Virginia Madsen, who's been in a lot of movies and has probably been around for about 20 years now as an actress, a lot of kind of B-movies, and Thomas Hayden Church, who's known mostly because he was on a sitcom called Wings. And you see here that if actors get the right material, there are probably a lot more terrific actors out there than people realize. Just give them the material, right, and they can knock it out of the park.
The right role for the right person.
Exactly. Yeah. Now, number 10. At number 4, Alexander Payne's Sideways. Roger had it at number 8. With its emphasis on dialogue and realism and with a tone of intelligent comedy mixed with some tough dramatic moments, this film reminded me of some classic early 70s films like Five Easy Pieces and Alice Doesn't Live Here Anymore.
Well, so shall we get some dessert?
Well, we were thinking, why don't we go back to my place? I've got wine, some insane cheeses, music, whatever.
Yeah.